Ready to go?
Now I remember why I don't like boats.
Well, I hate swimming a whole lot more, so get in. Now, I'll take the oars. You row about as well as I can dance.
Sure. The exercise will do you some good.
So, what does Aaron have to do with Moira?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Huh?
Spirits. You know, the dead coming back to haunt the living. Punish them.
You think Aaron's haunting you?
I don't know, perhaps. I remember a ritual, some kind of an explosion. Aaron died. I'll never forget it. And everything else is gone.
Oh, come on, Garrett. I know you wouldn't have put that gal in harm's way. She'd have put herself there easy enough.
There's an answer in here somewhere. I could feel it.
This place has gone oddly quiet since there was a riot here. Some patients escaped. A few boats have come in. Nothing has come out. Garrett! I don't know what you expect to find in there, but be careful. Don't become a ghost yourself.
I've been a ghost all my life.
It's been a long time since this island had a good reputation. Will I really find you here? I'll take this. Bard, were they trying to keep something out or in? Okay. Seems someone's expecting me.
You shouldn't be here.
Is it the asylum that's haunted me? Is probably a good start. since Locke's. What's so important to him in an asylum?
Looks like I need to have...
myself committed. Voluntarily, of course. This should get me into the female ward. My kind of patient. If you got hold of this key, send a thief to catch a thief. Perhaps there are some kind of medical records that could tell me more. I could have told them you were trouble. But what did you do? Show me.